क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, अलका लिमिटेड इश्यूड 5000 10% डिबेंचर्स ऑफ 1000, 5000 10% डिबेंचर्स ऑफ 1000 ईच एट अ डिस्काउंट ऑफ 10%. डिस्काउंट ऑफ 10% मींस -100. इट मींस इश्यूड एट अ डिस्काउंट ऑफ 10% फॉर ₹900. Redeemable at a premium of 5% after 5 years. Redeemable at a premium of 5%. 5% of 1000 is 50. It means after 5 years, 1050 is payable. And what company is going to receive? Company receive 900, but company repay after 5 years, 1050. So this is what the condition in this question. According to the terms of issue, 500 was payable on application. So children, on application, 500 rupees was payable. Okay, and the balance amount on allotment of debentures. And on the balance amount on allotment. So what will be payable at the time of allotment? 1000 minus 100. So it means 500 minus 100 is payable at the time of allotment. I hope this point is clear to everyone. Record necessary entries regarding the issue of 10% debentures. This question was the part of Delhi 2015 compartment question paper. A very important entry, children. So let's start. Journal entry. First entry. First we pass entry when we receive application money. So bank account debit to debenture application. Account. How much money we are going to receive? 500 rupees. How many debentures we have issued? 5000 debentures are issued. 5000 debentures into 500. 25 lakh. Isn't it? So 25 lakh. Okay. Being debenture application money received. Being debenture application money received. Now what happened? This debenture application is transferred to 10% debenture. So second entry will be debenture application account debit to 10% debentures. This 25 lakh rupees is transferred. To 10% debenture account. Being debenture application money transferred to 10% debentures. Okay, now what happened? Now we need to pass entry for allotment. So a debenture allotment account debit. Is there discount on debenture? Yes, discount on debenture is there. So discount on issue of debenture account debit. Is there loss on redemption? Yes, loss on issue of debenture account debit to 10% debentures, to 10% debentures, and to premium on redemption of debentures, to premium on redemption of debentures. So children, you can see what was the premium on redemption. 50 rupees was the premium on redemption. Yes or no? What was the discount on issue of debenture? Discount on issue of debenture was 100 rupees. Yes or no? What was the allotment face value? The face value of allotment, you can see children, is 500. So 500 rupees will come in front of debenture. Is that clear? And 500 minus 100, 400 rupees is due on allotment. So this will be multiplied by 5,000 debentures, 5, 4, 20, so 20 lakh, 5,000 into 100, so 5 lakh, 5,000 into 50, 2 lakh, 50,000, 5,000 into 500, 25 lakh. And 5,000 into 50, 2,50,000. Okay, being allotment money due with terms of redemption . Okay, children, so this loss on issue of debenture and this premium on redemption of debenture, both are same thing, but this is loss, that's why debited. These two, debenture on issue of debenture, discount on issue of debenture and loss on issue of debenture, both can be clubbed together, 150 rupees, and we can open loss on issue of debenture also. We can open loss on issue of debenture also, and we can show these two entry together. Okay, this is one more way of recording this entry. Now we are going to receive money. When we receive money, we will receive only 400 rupees, isn't it? So when we receive money, we write bank account debit to debenture allotment, to debenture allotment, that will be, now we are going to receive 400 rupees of 5,000 debenture, so that will be 5, 4, 20, 20 lakh rupees we are going to receive, being debenture allotment money received, being debenture allotment money received. Okay, I hope this question is clear to everyone.